Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of October 2023. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's get right into what happened in Ottawa for the month of October. There were 414 sales, which means that was a 10% reduction in sales over October of last year. The average price was $760,000, and that was actually an increase of about 5.5%. Now, in terms of the active listings, we have made an error in our calculations last month, and it caused me to say that we're in a buyer's market, and we're actually not. So we're going to give you some different information moving forward. So what the situation is right now is that there's currently 13.3 months supply on the market, which is about 13.5 weeks. So anything under about 20 to 22 weeks is a very strong seller's market. So right now we are in a seller's market. Again, we've got about 13.5 weeks inventory on the market. In terms of how long it was taking for properties to sell, they're selling in 25 days. Now let's take a look at condominiums. We've had 210 sell, which is about the same as last year. For prices, the average price is about $445,000, a decline of roughly $5,000, which equates to about 1.2%. Same with the active listings there. We're going to change that up a little bit, but that is the number on the market right now. In terms of how long condos were taking to sell, they were selling in 34 days compared to 29 last year. And now, looking at the average price month over month, again, I'm not going to go through all of these, but it's interesting to see the pattern that's developed in the past few months is that in July, for example, we had an increase of about 2.5%. Then August, it dipped down by 5.5%. Then we had a little bump up last month. And this month, well, October, prices were down about 2.8%. So it's just up and down like this almost every month.